Minasan, konnichiwa, Samurai Engineer Desk. In this video, let us apply our knowledge from lesson 2 of chapter 11. So, March 1 and 3, issuance of stock. Cayman Corporation begins operation on March 1 by issuing 100,000 shares at $1 per value. Common stock forecast at $12 per share. On March 15, it issues 5,000 shares of common stock to attorneys in settlement of their bill of $50,000 for organization cost. On March 28, Cayman Corporation issues 1,500 shares of $10 per value preferred stock for cash at $30 per share. Journalize the issuance of the common and preferred shares, assuming the shares are not publicly traded. Okay. Well, that is the question. So, what's that? Journalize the issuance. So this is just the same, no? But here, what? Next, journalize this entry. Now we are March 15 entry. So first, here you have to answer the journal entry on March 1. But now, what is the journal entry on March 15? And then, what is the journal entry on March 28? So there are three things. Or the same problem. Same problem, there are three journal entries. Okay? And then, what happens? So we have the following. So we already have an answer, so let us just explain. So I will not ask you anymore because we already have an answer here. For the second problem, Santa Anita Incorporated purchases 3,000 shares of its $50 per value common stock for $100,000 cash on July 1. It will hold the shares in Treasury until resolved. On November 1, the corporation sells 1,000 shares of Treasury stock. So this problem is Treasury stock. Forecast at $70 per share. Journalize the Treasury stock transaction. So July 1 and November 1. So for July 1, we have Treasury stock by the company $180,000. Cash paid by the company, paying $180, because we purchase, the company purchase, so cash will go out of the company, so in return of the Treasury stock. November 1, cash is received, okay, $70 per share, Treasury stock, because you resell the stock, okay, paid in capital from Treasury stock, 10,000. Okay, so this is how we journalize the entries if we are looking at Treasury stock. Okay, so by the way, this is the second problem with answer. So just look back at the previous problem that you can practice on. Again, this is Dr. AP. reaching engineering for nation building.